Hey everyone, it's Andy Zitzmann, founder of the GAMETIME Movement, where I'm on a mission to helping you and 1 million other people step up your game. In this short 3 to 5 minutes every day, I'm going to provide you with inspiration, motivation, and empowering information so that you can wake up, have a little pick-me-up, get fired up so that you step up on a daily basis. So get ready, because it's time, it's your time, it's game time. Hey, what's up everyone? It's Andy Zitzmann and welcome back to this five-part series. We're going through the five steps to standing out as a professional and as an entrepreneur. So whether you're in the corporate world or you're an entrepreneur, these five steps will absolutely help you stand out in the crowd and show your unique talents, your unique, you know, selling proposition, your just overall differentiation from everyone else out there. And so step two in standing out as a professional or as an entrepreneur is to simply become an expert in your field. I know it sounds basic, become an expert in your field, but you know what? A lot of people don't take the time to become an expert, or they get to that level of almost expertise and they stop and they don't continue the education. They don't continue building and becoming more and more and more of an expert. And so a lot of people also choose many different things. So they're good at a lot of different things, but they're not great at one. So you want to stand out in the crowd, be great at that one thing. Be great at that one thing. My business partner, AJ Amex, is phenomenal in social media. He knows every different social media platform, how to advertise, how to market oneself, how to create connections, how to leverage them for the best use cases. You name it, he knows everything about social media. However, AJ knew that if he branded himself as a social media expert, he'd just look and sound like everyone else out there that's a social media expert. So AJ focused on Twitter. And he became an expert in Twitter, and he focused even more on Twitter and learned all the tricks of the trade with Twitter. And now AJ is branded as a Twitter expert. People bring him on his podcast. They interview him. They ask him to coach their clients on Twitter. He's actually been hired by people to do their Twitter for them. He's an amazing Twitter expert. And guess what? He gets in the door with Twitter. And then he can actually show them all of his other social media expertise. I have a friend, Sue B. Zimmerman, as well. She knows all the social media platforms, but she's a pro at Instagram. And so every time someone thinks of Sue B. Zimmerman, they think Instagram. Or every time they think Instagram, they think Sue B. Zimmerman. And so they know that if they need help in Instagram or one of their clients does, that Sue is the place to go to, that she's the one that's got the goods. And so, you know, maybe you're in the corporate world, right? You know, like I was for years, and you're working in technology, and you know you want to become an expert. Well, you got to become an expert in that one thing. Maybe you could become a great expert in doing TCO analysis, total cost of ownership, knowing the financial pieces of how to justify a deal, so that every time anyone in your company needs someone to bring on a sales call, you're the expert when it comes to justifying the cost to doing business with your company, or the cost that's going to cost the customer not to do business. You know, perhaps there's a feature or function within a certain product, and you just become the expert in that one product so that every person in your company must rely on you to be the expert, because they don't have those expertise. They're out there trying to focus on everything. You're focusing on that one thing and you're differentiating yourself. So again, in order to stand out as a professional, in order to stand out as an entrepreneur, you must become an expert in your field. And so here's what you got to do. In order to become that expert, you're going to have to read a lot. You're going to have to read a lot of books. You're going to have to go and follow people, follow mentors or model people that are doing, you know, that are experts in that field, and learn from them, and then take their information and make it your own. Make it your own. You're going to have to, you know, write. You know, one of the things about becoming an expert is you're going to have to write or do videos and get yourself out there and show the world that you're an expert in this field. And in order to become an expert and to stay an expert, you're going to have to continue the education. Continue to constantly be a student of your expertise, of your field, and just constantly update yourself, because things are ever changing. So you got to be an expert to, number one, just stand out. And number two, you got to stay an expert by continuing to do the work. So take a moment today. If you're an entrepreneur or you're just in the corporate world, whatever it may be, take a moment today and ask yourself, am I an expert in my field? Am I an expert in one thing, or am I just kind of good at a lot of things? If you want to take yourself to the next level and stand out, pick that one thing, become a pro, become an expert, step up your game, and make it happen. 5 steps to standing out as a professional. Step 2, become an expert in your field. It's game time.
Hey, thanks for tuning in today, and thanks for stepping up your game. Here's what you can do to spread the movement. Go to GameTimeMovement.com and be sure to share your game time moment of the day, your GMOTD, so that others will feel compelled to share their game time moments too. And if you haven't already, subscribe on iTunes or Stitcher Radio, and please be so kind to leave a rating and review so that we can reach 1 million people and encourage them to step up their game too. This is Andy Zitzmann reminding you, it's your time, it's game time, till next time.